Like with the water? Yes, dear Deshore. Follow me. This plant has a very strong smell. If you hide in it, it will be much harder to detect you. We need to follow the direction of the wind. It can help you or betray your... Don't know. Always hide to win. Wynard. Walk through the grass or dry dirt. You may leave no footprints. You may leave no footprints this way. Wow, Mom, you are so cool. I didn't know you know so many tricks. Someday we will our ways, and I want you to be ready for everything. But Mom, I want to follow you forever. You will meet a special young wolf someday, and we will follow your heart. Not me, it's okay. It's how life goes. That means a special wolf, Mom. I don't understand. It means a special person to you, person you would be happy about. Some of you will face danger with and won't be afraid. We will take care of you when you are weak and tired. Some of you raise children with like white name for me. I feel much better now. My wounds are almost closed. Soon we will start our journey to the pack. But we have some things to do first. We need to have a great feast before travel. I don't know how much prey we will find on our way, so it's time for a great hunt. So no more sick skinny rabbits. Yes, dear Dador, they will teach you how to hunt like a pack wolf. Smell the wind. I smell the delicious scent of young and healthy deer nearby. I will hunt this deer? Really? Not quite, dear. You will help me to hunt it. You are brave and strong, but just too small. You won't be able to take it down, so you will have much more important mission. You will chase this deer to my hiding spot. Then I will be able to attack it by surprise, and we will have plenty of meat. I will do it my best, Mother. You will be proud of me. I will hide here. It's a perfect spot. Now it's your move. I need to be very careful and lead this deer directly to my mom. It's time to use all her lessons. Feel the wind water, the scent of the flowers. What plans I can do with. We did it, Mother, and oh my, this deer is so much better than rabbits. I'm so proud of you, dear. You're almost an adult now. Now let's fill our bellies. We need to gather all our strength.
Haven't you already found out that rug?
Maybe not far enough.
Or maybe it's time. August was attacked the day Tamara came to town. I don't think that was a coincidence.
What if you're wrong? Virginia's in trouble. We can't just drop everything else because of Ange.
Which is why we're not going to drop everything else. Go to Cole. I'm sure he has some kind of magic that can help locate Regina. Where are you going?
Back to Tamara's room.
I feel much stronger already, Mother. We can join the pack now. You show great progress, dear Dejor, but you are not ready yet. We should make a better hunter of you. So let's hunt. Show your prey. What's happening? My body feels different. Congratulations, dear Dejor. You are an adult now. I am so proud of you. Now let's find a proper target for you to test the abilities of your new adult body.
Where is my father?
It didn't end. I've already taught you about easy prey, but to develop your abilities, you need to hunt something challenging, fast and strong beast, smart and dangerous. You need to overcome it to become faster, stronger, and smarter. And I know a perfect prey for your training. Do I need to hunt this bowler? Looks very dangerous. No, at this stage of your training, this bowler will tear you apart. You need to steal one of her piglets. This mother bowler is watching them very carefully. You need to outsmart her and be able to run away. Now show me what you've got. One piglet looks small and weak. I can catch it and run away. or I can surprise attack Mother Buller and weaken her to steal bigger piglet. To impress Mother, I Buller can't leave her other piglets. I did it, Mother. It was hard, really hard. But I did it. Feel so much stronger. I feel so much stronger. You've proved yourself to me, Dejor. I think now you are ready to join the pack. What's bothering you, Mother? This bear we met before. He tasted the wolf's blood and now he is dangerous to our kind. We need to destroy him before returning to our pack. Leave it to me. Now I'm an adult and very strong and careless, Dejor. Bear is a very dangerous abomination. We survived last time. Great luck. This time it won't be so easy. We need a plan. some kind of a trap. So do I know some tricks, but I need to think. Let's shout around. After hours of shouting, look here, Dejor. This is perfect. Do you know what is it? I guess it's swamp. You are right, dear. You need to lure this bear here to the swampy ground. He is very heavy. He won't win this fight fairly, but if we lure this beast into a swamp, he will drown here. I need you to bring him here. You will be our bail. Just to be very careful, don't step on the swamp. Use the rocks, and I will push this bear into the trap when he will be here. I just love this plan, Mother. Time to find this bear and destroy him. Hey, you piece of stinky dirtbag, why are you hiding from me? I know, you're just afraid of me. Oh, you little skunk, thinking you can't.
He called me a skunk!
Oh, you little skunk. Thinking you gain some muscles and can defeat me, you're just turned into a more meal. I'll eat you alive. You think so? Come and get me. What's happening? No. We did it, Mother. Yay. Yes, dear. Finally, we can return home. Your father will be pleased to meet you.
Father, tell me about him.
I'll play to someone.
I want you to go to jail for you. It kills me that I let August talk me into letting you go.
is taken care of.
What?
As far as the Manila concern, just running on the beach. How are things going with the Queen?
You know, she's not exactly cooperative, but that's all about to change. Right, Regina?
No, you have no idea who you are dealing with.
A couple of fools in over their heads go around stealing magic.
Stealing magic? That's what you think we're here to do.
We're not here to steal magic. We're here to destroy it.
Magic does not belong in this world. It's an incredible. We will cleanse this land.
Who said there's only two of us? Oh, we're everywhere, Jim. See, after I was babbling about magic, about what I had seen, and what had happened to my father. I almost felt as if they were being off. But some didn't. And they found me. Believers. People that know that magic is real.
Queen, it doesn't belong in this world. And are willing to do something about it.
This little quest of yours to cleanse the world of magic.
Also, do you think the storybook is the first time that magic has crossed over?
Magic has been doing its damage. A long time.
And people like us, we're here to stop it.
So she didn't see anything.
Since I'm old, I've got sardines.
I thought I'd never see her again.
Thank you. You said magic was bad in your life, babe. You just want my family.
No. I won't.
So why didn't you tell me
this? Because my name is Council.
I'm hungry. Down there.
Time's up. Wait.
Pregnant.
Snow outside. It's snowing outside.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Look and see.
Let me see in the window. Oh my god.
Mm-hmm.
Is it snowing really fast?
I don't know, though. But it's out
excuse
there.
Me.
Excuse.
Get some cereal.
Go get some.
Yes, I do. The puppy was right behind me. So cute. I don't want anything to get me. Oh my god, baby, baby, won't you see? I got everything you need. Only a genius and things I don't wanna. You just fell a bowl. Double bowl. Thank you. I go use the bathroom first, then I'll make some cereal. Excuse me. Oh, cute little puppy. So cute. So cute. Oh, little puppy. So cute, puppy. So cute, little puppy. It's my birthday now. I'm 9 years old. Just kidding. Is it my birthday? How funny it is. What is that name? What? Why does it say? Let me oh my god. Let me spell P-Y-R-O. Pyro? Oh my god. What is this? What? Henry. And its pet named Mimi. This name is funny. Oh my god. We can't movie anymore. Why are they going to the... I'm gonna follow them. I'm gonna follow them. I'm gonna sniff around and find them. And I'm gonna hunt them together. But I'm pregnant. Oh my god. Henry has left the game. Why did Henry left the game? Because he doesn't like the game, I guess.
I walk for 100,000 millions. Tap to see the rewards. What? I could click the boosters. I am really proud of myself. I'm proud of myself. Pyro has left the... Henry and Pyro left the game. They just want to go to the single game. They want to beat it. Abby has left. Oh my god. What is that? Is that a horse with wings? Oh my god. And I see a wolf that has the same fur to me. Oh my god. Why did he have a pet? I'm really serious. How? Let me see. A boss was defeated. I guess. The boss was defeated. I know what this thing is. Go. Free pass. Bruh. I can't get the gold pass because it's... I don't need ads. More gems, more gems, 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 gems. Why did you get into me? You're not supposed to. You're not supposed to. You're not supposed to. What is that? There it is. That boss. I'm gonna hunt it down for the get out of here, moose. Get out of here, moose boss. Get ow! Rude boss. The annoying boss. That boss is annoying. I gotta hunt something else. This is too hard to hunt. Oh goodness. What is going on? I sniff something. It's a rabbit. I'm gonna hunt it down. I'm gonna hunt you down forever. You are so delicious. Delicious. You were so delicious. I'm having an evil laugh. I'm gonna hunt you down. Da. Da. Today you won't gon' die. Today you gon' die. Today you gon' die. Today you gon' die. I am very, very, very hungry for this. Let me go to my house. I can't leave with my What is going on? I gotta eat alone? What is this? Why is there a fox around there? I don't want to be hunted down. Oh my God, I'm so scared. I'm so scared. Oh no. My energy. Only my animation is set. Oh my God. I didn't have the sleep button. Battery is low. I always gotta level up, get a cub. Ah! What is going on with this game? I'm really serious.
Before.
I got 6 gems. Wow. I can't click get a cub. Let me click it. Oh God. This is so weird. Oops, I peed. Did I just change my skin? I'm not supposed to. I gotta be more scarier. But I'm no longer scary. I'm no longer scary. But I gotta be hurt. BK, Evan, your way. You rule. Oh my God. Oh, I don't want to get hit by trees. Not the fox again. What is this? And I see a player again. Dead bot. What is this? Player named Dead. Hey! Hey! It's 20. It's level 21. Dead body, can you hunt this bowler or something? Help me! Help! Could somebody help me? I'm being chased. I'm actually being chased. Oh, thank you. I'm really hungry for now. Yeah.
Gems. Oh. Fox?
I got a fox.
Yes.
Have you ever was a like this before? I got a high before someone's. Before someone finds me that I'm pregnant. Oh no. I don't want winter almost found me. This thing haven't seen me. Someone didn't see me that I'm coming. Mm-hmm.
I'll never be alone. If I'm alone, I might. Will someone adopt me? I will. Click the Earth Searcher. Mm-hmm.